Like, I need some help. That's what I need, some help, so. I can love you better than she can. I can love you like a mile. Let's go in the living room.
There's onions and bell peppers and stuff that are already chopped up. So I'm just gonna put that in the pan and probably some like turkey and some eggs and just scramble it together and then put it in a tortilla. And I already had my tea and stuff this morning. So I thought I'm doing pretty good.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong? You want a piece of ice?
Yes, Rocco loves having ice. This is the Rocco cam.
Can you sit? Boo boo, can you sit? Rocco, sit. That's a good boy. Shake my hand. That's a good boy. Okay, damn. Let me put this on the floor so you can take it right away. Okay.
Do you see the camera right there in front of you?
Okay, bye.
So, like this. Okay, it's gonna make like this super easy, and it's, I promise you, it's gonna be. Look at my hair. You can clearly see a line of demarcation, and like these little ends are just holding on for their dear life. So, gone. At this point, I'm feeling better already. I don't know if I've vlogged since I cut my hair, but good morning, I'm bald. Here we are. So, I'm making some tea. So sleek, it's so thin, and it's just, this is very aesthetically pleasing. I'm very happy with this. Like, I just feel like it goes with everything. That's cute. Okay, I guess I need to put it over there. I still need to put sugar and flour over there. There's a random potato right there, don't ask. Yeah, this is cute though. So yeah, this is nice. Let me move y'all. Oh, let me show y'all this too. Did y'all see my Amazon basics? Look at this, and it's an electric kettle. So it has a little stand that I can put it on, and then I just, boom, and I'm gonna get like super hot water, super fast. I love the way that just pops open. She's cute. It's pretty simple, sleek, elegante. What are you doing? Are you sniffing the plastic? Do you feel like you got caught? What does that mean? Can I get your eye booger? Thank you, handsome boy. You guys, let's have a Rocco appreciation moment. How handsome is he? Hi, Mr. Sweetface. I love when he does that little lick, that little baby lick. Okay, now we're in my personal, very personal space. Okay, guys, so I'm in the parking lot of TJ Maxx. I've been trying to find like home stuff all day. Yesterday I went to Home Goods, bought all this stuff, put it all up, hated it, took it back today, and then I went to Ross, I went to Home Depot, and now I'm at TJ Maxx. I low-key want to run to the thrift store too, but I'm starting to get tired and hungry, and I really want some chicken tenders, like some juicy chicken tenders, which is so childish, and I never even want chicken tenders, but right now I really want that. And y'all know I've never had chicken tenders from Chick-fil-A, and I don't know why, I just feel like that's what y'all think. What y'all think? I'm seeing what y'all think as if y'all can like respond to me, but y'all can't. I also thought about going into Best Buy because I want to start vlogging, but I don't have like a good tripod and stuff like that for it. So I feel like I might as well just go ahead and like run in there and get that. The stuff that I need in order to use my lights, it should be here in a few days. So I'm real geeked about that. And yeah. Okay, you guys, this is why YouTubers are always like talking about it's weird to vlog, because there's people walking by and looking at me. And first off, I'm in my car, so mind your business. Okay, let's go. I have a wedgie. Okay, you guys, so these are like the type of wine glasses they have, and I don't like them because they're not tall enough and they're like too round and too thick, which I know the other ones that I like are like super thin and that's why they break all the time, but that's why I like the way they look. And all of these are like short to me. Yeah, it's a no. I mean, so far I have absolutely nothing in my cart. I'm about to go see if I can find some throw blankets. So I just got home and Christian left Rocco out and he ate his shoes and started chewing on my sticky notes. And I'm just like, every time, he's so good. I swear he's so good. But like, since we moved here, we've tried to leave him out, I think 3 times. And every single time he's done something. And I'm just like, dang, we be trying to trust you. And then you go and you just betray us. Just like that, after you already convinced us that you are gonna be good and then you're not. Let me show you them. Rocco. What's this? Is this the inside of the shoe? Huh? Did you tear up the shoe? Did you? He did. The answer is yes. And yeah, so now he's in trouble. He's in the kennel for the timeout or something. I know he'd be bored, and like, he also moved away from all of his friends like to be out here. Pero like, you can't be tearing stuff up because I'm like trying to get all this like new stuff. And I wish I would. First off, he's not gonna be left out anymore. Like, that's just what that is. Like, now that you clearly have shown that you're gonna act up, you had to be in the cage. And I hate that. I don't wanna be like, oh, I wanna leave you. But, you know, girl, it is what it is. So anyway, I went to Ross just now and I got the pillows, I got a shower curtain, and I got 2 kitchen towels because we have these, and I mean, they're fine, but obviously they're black and dark colors. And then too, once we wash this, look how it shrunk. Like, look at the shape of it now versus it's supposed to be like this. Do you see? So, I just went and got some more kitchen towels. We have about like 4 sets of kitchen towels in here, but none of them are the colors that I want. They were all gifted, which they're really nice, but they don't match the aesthetic. So I don't know who that is calling me. But so, yeah, I'm about to try to revamp this stuff. I'm about to try to finesse the curtains to be a shower curtain because these are 84 inches. So fingers crossed that's gonna go good. And I'm also probably gonna have a little midday drink because, well, I guess this is midday, it's 3:30. It's 3:30 and let me put y'all over here. It's 3:30. Okay, I'm about to have a White Claw because I'm off today. Because it's Friday and because they're cold and it's awesome. But yeah, y'all, I was really like having to resist going to Chick-fil-A because I really wanted some tenders so bad. But then really the only thing that stopped me is it would have been out the way. And like the way that it's set up, it's like on one side of the highway. So to go to it, you have to, you know, go on that side of the highway, then you have to go like all the way back around to get to where you want to go. Do you know what I mean? And I just like am not trying to do that. So really I only didn't get it because I was being lazy. So that worked out in my favor today, I guess. So I'm about to eat these little nugget things. I don't even know if there's anything in here. Because also, I need to start eating at home more. I feel like it's so easy. As soon as you start eating out all the time, that's when you get off track with like how much you've been eating and how much you have going on. But when you eat at home, you're like, okay, I made this and this and this. I know exactly what went into it. So you have an idea of like how much you've consumed for the day. And not that I really like count calories, but I definitely like would say I monitor them. Because if I'm having 3 like fast food meals in that day and I'm not doing anything sitting on the couch, you can guarantee I'm about to gain some weight. So if I feel like I've been doing pretty good and I've also been very active, then like that's where stuff like this can come in because I'm like, okay, I'm moving all day. I know for sure I've been burning calories and then this, I can easily count 100 calories per thing. So it's a situation. Let me close this. Okay, guys, yeah, so I'm just about to have a little midday, little drink break, you know, because it's Friday and because I'm off work and because your girl's thirsty and because I want to. Cheers! Also, in other exciting news to me, I ordered a wig, you guys. It's a headband wig, so it should be super easy because, you know, I cut my hair and I'm a little bald girl now. And I want some hair. And like these braids are not doing it. They're not cutting it. Obviously, you can see this headband over here in the living room. A little ghetto setup for right now, but we out here, period. Also, it's like super gloomy here today again, which I honestly feel like, is Houston always gloomy or what? Because that's what it's feeling like to me. But anyway, my little chin breakouts are trying to hold me back, but, and why do my nose keep running? Like, girl, I have to film the other video now, so. Bye, y'all. Okay, y'all, I'm back to trying to vlog. Let's not talk about the mess here. Actually, let's talk about the mess here. Really, it's just these towels. This bathroom doesn't have any hooks. And I have a towel rack, but we have French doors in here. So it's like, where exactly does that fit into the mix? It doesn't, which means we have towels sitting here. There's nothing on this wall at all. Y'all, I'm really thinking about getting some of that like peel and stick wallpaper to put here. And like a towel hook or something, or maybe even a little hook right here. Let me know what you guys think. But
Fuck, I gotta burp. That was so not ladylike and something I do all the time. So excuse me. I'm about to go to the store, y'all. So let's go. Y'all, I literally have not gone anywhere today other than to walk Rocco. It's dark as hell in here. Oh, did I show the vlog my lights? Woo! Jesus, let me turn this down. I got some lights, you guys. This is, hold on. This is it literally on its lowest setting. You hoes could never. No, I'm just kidding. Y'all aren't hoes. I really didn't even mean that. It's dark in here. This light is like brighter than the sun. Okay, turning that off. Unplugging that, I just put Rocco up. I'm watching vlogs currently. And I don't know where my shoes are. I was supposed to go to the store, you guys. There they are, a really long time ago. But I didn't because I'm being lazy. And it's cold outside. Like, the cold for real makes you not want to go anywhere. About to put on Christian's jacket because I feel like I can put on anything of his that I want to and can't nobody tell me nothing. I don't want to hear nothing. It's my jacket. Fuck you mean. Okay, let me stop. Okay. I look cute. Okay, let me grab my little purse or whatever. Y'all, I don't know if I told y'all this, but I don't like driving at night lately because I need a new glasses prescription, and the anxiety that I be having around driving at night is like not okay. So I obviously need to get some new glasses because I'm too young to be scared to drive at night, but that's coming soon. I got my keys. I really should have changed clothes because I have on sweats and slides. It was like a bump, but we're not gonna talk about it. Okay, I just turned the TV off, huh? Do y'all turn the TV off when y'all leave home at night? Like if you're gonna run an errand, or are you one of those people who feels like, I'm only leaving for a little bit, maybe I should keep it on so people think that I'm home? Was that a thing? I don't know. Anyway, bye Rocco. He's probably like, take me with you, but I'm not going to. Okay, let's go. Born in the cold and all, like, I really, y'all can keep it. Y'all can keep it. I love December, but like, it's okay. So I'm about to go get some y'all, this hair is so cute. Y'all need one of those little vlog things, like a car vlogging thing. Let me show y'all my broken glasses. So I had these glasses on when I had my car accident, like, was that 2 years ago now? Almost 3 years ago now. And I feel like they're crooked because I had them on in that, but like I have to wear my glasses at night or else I can't see. So I don't ever take them out of my car, ever. Like they stay in my car. I put them on when I get in the car. I take them off when I park. But yeah, I'm really blind. And on top of that, I was blind before when I was in Dallas, but the only difference was there, I'm born and raised there. I know those streets, like I could drive with my eyes closed almost, you know what I mean? So like being here, for one, everything is new and they don't have really no street lights. Like it's lit right now because I'm in my apartment complex, but as soon as I like pull out on the street, I can't see anything and I hate that so much. I don't wanna be scared to drive. I'm 26 years old, I'm in my prime, baby. You know what I mean. I gotta see. And then I work in the evenings for the most part. Like on Sundays, I work during the day. But for the most part, I work in the evenings. So like, I'm not leaving home until, like sometimes I have to be at work at 9. You know? Baby, it's dark out here. It's dark and I don't like that. Okay, you guys, blind girl made it. Luckily, Kroger, which is, I don't know if I said this where I'm going to Kroger. It's only like
literally 3 minutes away. Let me tell you what I don't like though. I hate that way that sounded, because that sounded really negative. But for real, so Kroger is in a parking lot with Ideal Dental, AT&T, Supercuts, all this stuff is like in the same shopping center. So basically every time you come to the grocery store, it's nowhere to park. Like, I'm parking far. I mean, the convenience of everything being here, yeah, but like, can we get a bigger parking lot? Or can Kroger get like a little parking garage for themselves? Or am I asking for too much? Maybe, whatever. Oh, fuck. I kind of forgot that I have to wear a mask. Like, best friend, you the baddest and you know it. Fuck it up in the mirror, hit them poses. Y'all, I'm pretty sure the people that are in front of me, my ring just got caught to my hair. I'm pretty sure the people that are in the car in front of me are all in my business looking in here. But that don't got shit to do with me. My mask and my headband are definitely clashing. And I have another mask, but I don't care. I'm going to have to take it off and try again. So, fuck it up in the mirror, hit the poses. Okay, parked in out the car. Oh shit, y'all, this whole vlogging thing is like weird because it looks like you're just talking to yourself, which I guess I am, because it's not like y'all can respond to me. So yeah, anyway, it's cold outside, it's wet outside, and I'm going to get some margarita mix, and I'm really craving steak. So I'm gonna do that too. Also, they have all these plants out front, and I'm like, the temptation is real, because who doesn't need another plant? Probably me, but am I gonna get one? Probably yes. Okay, oh, I'm getting a call by. Okay. I need to see if I can find some vegan cheese. Got some steaks, got some margarita mix. And you guys, I've never been to this, grocery store before, and they have clothes in here. Is that a thing? Maybe it's just not a Dallas thing and it's a regular thing. I don't know. But anyway, I'm looking for the dairy-free cheese. That says shredded cheese. I know it's like by the slice. Hey, I think natural dairy. I don't think it's natural dairy. Well, I guess it's probably not. I don't know. Okay, let's go see over here. Y'all, my purse keeps on falling off my shoulder, and I don't appreciate this disrespect at all. Oh, boom. Okay, guys, I got everything that I needed, I think. But yeah, I think it's weird here. They have, like, clothes and stuff. Like, is that a thing? I just don't know about it, because, like, what is that? Clothes and shoes at the grocery store? I've never seen that anywhere other than, like, at Walmart, to be honest. Anyway, new city, new finds, I guess. Okay, I got steak, cinnamon rolls, margarita mix, and vegan cheese, sliced and shredded. I haven't tried any of the shredded one yet, so thoughts and prayers on that. And I'm about to get in line now, and I want to be talking to myself, so bye. Okay, I'm leaving Kroger. And back outside into the cold. This car is being hella creepy. It's fine, but just gonna pretend that they're not there. And if anything happens, it's all recorded on the vlog. Right? Or I guess if something happened, this vlog wouldn't even get uploaded. But that's like such a crazy way to think. So let's just disregard. Yeah. Okay, you guys. I just want to know, why do I always feel like I need to just randomly break out in song? Let's talk about it. Anyway, I just got back. Y'all, I haven't eaten anything since this morning, which I had scrambled eggs and turkey sausage for breakfast. And do y'all have a car chapstick? Like one that stays in the car. Like, don't take this out. I'm starting to think that, like, I'm the only person that's like that because, well, I don't know. Because the only people who ever make comments about me being like that are, like, my guy friends and my boyfriend. They're like, you have everything in your car. And I'm like, doesn't everyone? Doesn't every girl? Or no, maybe, I don't know. Maybe it's just a me thing. I don't know. Anyway, bringing up groceries by myself is the absolute ghetto. Luckily, I only have two bags because I don't like getting groceries. Anyway, I'm about to take Rocco out probably. You guys, I actually kind of had fun vlogging today, even though I only did, ooh, damn, this shit is heavy. Even though I only vlogged for like 5 seconds, and I feel like I got hella stairs. And then like, why did I just drop my voice when I got out the car? Like, someone's gonna hear me. They probably are, but like, oh, there's people walking. I'm just kidding. How many times do y'all lock y'all's car? Gotta make sure. Okay.
Best friend, you the baddest and you know it. Fuck it up in the mirror, hit the music. Best friend, you the baddest and you know it.
Okay.
I'm home. Can you move, please?
Let me not leave my keys in my pocket. Bad idea. Okay, y'all. So, my shirt.
Sweater straps. What's good?
Okay. Best friend, you the baddest, and you know it. I wish that I could, I don't know. I want this tripod to be like taller so I could either like have y'all have this on the ground standing up without having to put it up here. Cause I feel like this is like too, I don't know. Should I turn the light on? I ain't dumb up, Fukushima Tweedledee. Yeah, I just got home and I'm about to, what time is it? It's 9:00. Literally, Christian just told me this yesterday. He was like, don't be doing that shit where you wait all day to eat until like 9:00. And I'm like, I don't be doing that. And it's 8:48 and all I've had is breakfast today. This is really not a good relationship that I'm establishing with food right now. And it wasn't intentional. The reason today that I didn't eat is because I've been filming all day, which I think is not, it's not good that I didn't eat, but like, I'm really proud of myself, you guys, because I have not been like consistent in filming for anything. And I shot a video today and I'm vlogging right now and period, 2021 is up and it's stuck. Okay, I obviously need some friends because, or maybe I don't. I feel like that's why vlogging is like finally happening now, because I don't have any friends to hang out with. And then hopefully when I finally do have my friends to hang out with, I'll be like in a habit of vlogging.
And you guys can hang out with us and it'll be like a group effort.
But right now it's just me in this apartment and Katie. Yeah. Maybe I can vlog at work. Actually, I doubt it. Fuck it up in the mirror, hit them poses. Also, just got asked this on Instagram. My rings are some little cheap rings from Forever 21, you guys. So obviously, well, maybe not obviously. I say that all the time, maybe stuff that's not obvious to people. This is not something that's gonna last you for a long time, but I always just like pick these up when I'm in there because I lose them half the time and never get to wear them anyway, but they're kind of cute, right? Also, I tried a different shape this time and my nails are pretty. Like my nail, I can never, this pinky always gets tucked behind here. My nail tech did a good job. Everything looks super neat, but I opted to do, he's eating right now. I opted to do a tapered square rather than coffin, which is what I usually do. And I honestly don't know that I love this shape, because I feel like when I look at it like this, I'm like, okay, that's cute. But when I'm looking at it like fast, I'm like, does it look wide? It's me. Like, I obviously know it's a me thing per huge, but whatever. Did I tell y'all that this was nasty? If y'all follow me on Instagram, y'all saw that I said this was nasty. White claw me, please. I didn't really eat a lot of stuff today, so I'm about to have some margaritas. Cause I saved my calories. So I'm about to clean up and I'm about to FaceTime Tiash and I'm about to start drinking and talking shit. So I'll talk with you guys whenever I get off the phone.
Wait.
eat. Wrong door. Is this where we live? Okay.
Oops, shit. Can you sit?
That's such a good boy. Can you give me paw? Give me paw, babes. Thank you so much, handsome. What about this hand? Look at you. Are you showing out for the vlog? Are you showing? Okay. Thank you. Thanks, babe. Thanks, baby. Hi, Anthem boy. Hi, Anthem boy. Okay, he's gonna come put his butt next to me. That's his thing. He's like, I don't have to sit on you. I just have to be this close at all times. Hey, vlog. So I obviously haven't been vlogging. I haven't been doing, I'm about to lie. I was gonna say I haven't been doing anything. I have been doing stuff. But anyway, I'm about to film this, re-film this Valentine's Day gift guide. Y'all, honestly, like, feel like not putting it up because I feel like I waited so late. It's not that I waited late. To be honest, I had filmed it and then, ooh, I look like I got some titties. I filmed it and then I decided that I didn't actually like it. So now I'm basically, I'm about to refilm it. And the other day that I was gonna refilm it, I ended up filming me doing my makeup to do it. And then I just was so tired after filming one video that I didn't do the other one. So now I'm about to do it, which is why I have all this red. I feel like I look sporty though. I don't know if that's like the look that I'm trying to give. Excuse this purple sweatpants. I know these are my in-house sweatpants, but I'm not hoping that you won't be able to see them. I think I need to spray my face again too because I feel like I'm looking a little washed, but peep the beat. Ignore the dishes in the back. How cute. I'm gonna put some bottom mascara still, but yeah, I feel like my foundation came out pretty good today. And I also wonder if that's because I got some contour finally, so. You see how that just like brought the vibrancy back? Now I don't look so washed, although this is probably not the best spray. I don't know if I like my look, you guys. And I just feel like I need to really be like feeling it so I could be into it for, I don't know, y'all. Say a prayer, because maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just me and my little attitude today. It's gloomy. I'm just like not feeling it, but I'm like, it don't matter if I feel like it. I need to do it anyway. I need to do it because that's what I said I was gonna do. And stop trying to base so much stuff off feelings. It don't feel like it. But I really don't. Let's see. That's cute. Okay.
Hey y'all, so I'm sitting down to edit my second video of the day. Who not being productive? So I'm tired AF, having a little drink. It's happy hour over here. Oh, I burnt myself, y'all. I made some salmon for dinner. I burnt myself. Let me show y'all. I'm trying to use the light from the laptop. Do you see? With butter. I flipped it and the butter flew. And it also burnt my wrist and my knuckle. I don't know if you can see that, but. So. Yeah. It hurts. I just put Neosporin on it
and I just took some ibuprofen. I'm having a drink, which I guess is not recommended, but I'm not gonna have that much to drink. So arm is like stinging and throbbing, and I'm just like, why? I'm sorry, that light was making things look really weird. I'm just like, why am I like this? Why am I like this? How do these things happen? I don't know. Like, to be honest, you guys, I'm extremely clumsy. Like, I don't know anyone who's more clumsy than me, actually. And I'm really tired. Really tired. But I'm excited to edit this video. And, like, being tired to do this is something that I like. I just feel like it was a very rewarding day for me. So, yeah. On that note, I'll see you guys next time. Good night. You held me up when I was standing out, but I don't want you around for me.